This is Gary Trapman, Kemp Tool, Texas. Wednesday, January 18th, 25 minutes after 5 in the evening. It's Buzz and what is it, Parkzone? Parkzone Ember 2 with a bigger Turnigy battery. I think that's a 170 milliamp LiPo. Bring it down, Buzz, a little. Yeah, flat right in here. There you go. You got it. There you go. You get plenty of room in there, you know. This thing here was, I think it was like $100. It was well worth it. When we bought it, in a little Fokker fly train, we flew them all day long at Mike's Hobby Shop in Carrollton, Texas, and it was a great day, wasn't it, Bud? You know, and I got these big airplanes, and we wouldn't fly them. You know what I'm saying? Every now and then, just you know. We get out there, so I decided to get rid of a couple of them and only keep two, and that's what I'm going to do, the giant Super Sportster and the giant Goldberg Tiger. Beautiful job there, Buzz. You know, I mean, if you can't fly one of these, you need to drop back 10 yards and punt. Right? Wouldn't you say, Buzz? It is funny. And this thing here, you can fly it, if you ain't got any wind, inside there. We're encased by house, vehicle, and trees. And you can fly it. That's absolutely fun to watch, Buzz. I'm enjoying that. What'd you do, kick in the afterburner on it, or?
Yeah.
Got us a little gust of wind there for a second. To fly yesterday, but it was too windy. We had a cold front come through, and it was too windy. I mean, whoever made this, designed this, did their homework. It's funny looking with the down thrust in the engine, and then with the electric motor and the propeller, huh?
Plane over there.
Yeah. Oh, it's right up there, right above our heads. It's up there. Yeah, it does, doesn't it? I see the struts on it or something, but it's up there, isn't it? Yeah. There you can see it, though. He's putting it in the propeller's just barely turning. Look at that. That's awesome. That battery, it's got some staying power, don't it? Mike had a special going on, three turnage batteries for, $12. There's batteries, and that was a deal. 170 milliamps, I think, is what they are. I'm pretty sure that's it.
How's a cub?
Yeah, it was. Piper cub. Yeah, we had a full-scale Piper cub fly over a while ago. You can probably hear it in the background in the video part of these. In the audio part of this video we're making here. Sound like he's turning, doesn't it? But I'll fly it some, bud. But land it, and then I'll kill this video because I don't want them to take forever to go up on there. There we go. That was Buzz. Little Parkzone ember with a bigger battery on it. But this is Gary and Buzz Productions. I want to thank everyone for watching. Remind everybody to get out and vote this November and get Obama out of office. Save us. Save this country. Save this nation. That's my wife, Jennifer. That's my daughter, Michelle. That's Alexandria, baby girl to me. They're on the porch.